Hey guys, welcome back to my Let's Play of Far Cry 2 for the PC. We're gonna do a YOFLO mission again.
Stop there for me. Orders, man. I need to hold your weapons.
You still can't do any missions for the APR. Unfortunately. I keep doing them for the crappy UFLO. Let's just blow up all of our medicine.
Tell them to come back. They won't. Look what they did to me. Left me high and dry.
We are in a dangerous situation. You walk in the streets, you can feel that something can happen with these civilians at any moment. They dare to show me anger, defy my orders. I do not know what's come over them.
The jackals come over them, that's what. I'm telling you, he's up to something.
Enough of that. I don't want to hear that man's name again.
Jackals come up with something, huh?
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
I can't imagine why.
He lives. Been a while, but hope you feel up to the challenge. Right up your alley. But an arms dealer's been giving us problems.
So, strong man, you can send a message to the man who runs the black market. He has the wrong idea. Thinks API is a good bet. Now he's working just for them. How do you think I plan to deal with such a man? Make everyone around him understand his mistake. He knows he has been a bad man. He's hiding from me. Does his business on a barge so he can keep moving. He is on the east branch of the Noga River now, under the rail crossing. The well does not need men such as him, I'm sure you will agree. So you will go to the river, find his barge, and take care of this problem. Should be fine, well. Worries will handle your payment.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek, and you're done. Standard payment.
Too bad Hakim's probably gonna be a jerk and make us do stuff for him. Like he always does.
You mean the sketchy gunrunner, but he's not
about
the
phone call.
The supernatural animal. The old man says they're the same. The sketchy chips, the mist, my brig.
Maybe he's right. How many men have we lost in here?
It's Hakim. I hear you going after Yabek. Good. Meet me just west of Sepulco.
I ever mentioned I don't like you, Hakim? Well, it's a decent ways away. So I'm gonna head over to the bus stop and just drive down there. I'll see you when we get to Hakim. Alright, and we're at the safe house. And look what we've got. Now we've got explosives outside of our safe houses too. So I guess the only thing left to upgrade is the turret on the car. Other than that, I don't think there's anything else.
Ah, very good. I didn't think you were coming. This man Yabek you're supposed to kill is very effective, I know. I used to work with him. I have a bomb. Yield is 1,000 pounds. All it needs is a fuse. I'd like you to get it for me. I intend to destroy a bridge with that bomb.
The bridge will collapse. Right on Yabek's boat. Kill him instantly. But only if you find the fuse at the salvage site to the west of here.
I'm going to tell you something. You're not going to believe it, but it's true. I have over $30 million sitting in a numbered account in Lucerne, and I can't touch a penny of it while I'm in this godforsaken country. My family will die in Lagos if I can't get them out in time. I have to get Yabek's cash. There is no other way. When the bridge collapses, the APR troops will come looking for us. We'll have to fight our way out of there together. You can find it at the salvage site, west of here.
It's not like you can't find a fuse anywhere else. Let's see how far out this fuse is. All the way up at the crash site. Well, I guess that actually is kind of a good thing, because that'll let me show you that, like that really hard to get diamond that you have to use a hang glider to get to. Anyway, see you guys when we either get to the hang glider or when we get to the crash site. Alright, we're about by the crash site. I just took out 2 snipers. Whoa! Okay, so apparently the guy can see me through rock. another sniper here? Wow, there's a lot of snipers in this area. Unfortunately, there's quite a few places to look. There he is. He should be dead now. Oh my god. For once, these people actually blend in. Oh. Huh. That was kind of cool. That doesn't look like a fuse to me. What do I know? I'm no bomb expert. Yeah, what?
As soon as you have the fuse, meet me at the bridge. I'll be waiting there with a bomb.
Will he actually be that close to danger? I seriously doubt it. See you guys when we get there. I just found that spot I was talking about that you have to hang glide to. Diamond is right up there. And, you know, you can run all the way around the mountain. You'll never be able to climb up there. But, let's see, where is it? There's a hang glider somewhere around here. I know it's on one of these cliffs. Well, there's a locked safe house. I might as well unlock it while we're here.
Shit, Tim! He's here! We got it! Come on!
Where's that last guy? Vanish like that one other post that we got to. I guess so. But anyway, let's see, where is that hang glider? I saw it when I was here earlier before. I'll just cut till when I find it. There it is. Now, let's see if we can get up to it. Oh, and the guy who was, the other guy guarding the safe house was right there by that tree. I wouldn't really call him a guard for it, considering he was, you know, nowhere near it. Whatever. It's mine now. Okay. And a quick save right there. Gonna fly right down there. So let's hope we don't die. What crap? Stupid inverted controls. I don't get why games have to invert the controls for air. Alright, are we gonna make it? It looks close. Yeah, we made it. There's a little bit of ammo around here, some water, and 3 diamonds. And quite a few barrels. Alright. I can probably survive this. Yep. Alright, I'll see you guys when we get to the bomb. Coming up on it, but first...